It's Miss Teddy. Welcome back. 明けましておめでとうございます。なぞさパンティなんどしっとりにサロン。Happy New Year. So we are already in the month of January, at 진짜 January 속죠? Or 1월, which is the first month of the year. And in this video, I would like to show you a few things that you can see around Tokyo and in Japan during 오쇼가츠, which is the New Year celebrations. So come and have a look. 나왔던 이 비디오는 이게 Japan어 바 도쿄어라 으시겠달 그럼 착수나 마이마이 나쁘바랑코 닦아 바 마이마이 보스투랑코 다리서와 하얀 층 나올코 니나 I hope your New Year celebrations have been amazing and fantastic. Well, I haven't been able to upload a video. We went skiing and we had a little ski injury. My little one had a little of a knee twist. So she's still recovering, which means that I haven't been able to upload as many videos as I wanted to do. Nono tunggupani jaa, jadi ski kaya menang jadi jaa rong rata kita tak paham. Nike nanga, pakai video yang aku upload kan agak tamat. Jadi pencoba nak simang ni understanding nang amat tela.
I know it's been a while since I put out a video, but I wanted to wish everybody a happy new year.
Nak simang sakantian ang video na sing swingan ni sa barang comments rang kating ha. Ibu kat lah video post kat gija jeba. Welcome back, Rumchak Sotaya, Aro, Happy New Year. Nak sang sakantinan. Japanese today. Akemashite omedetou gozaimasu.
So during the new year, usually the first week of the year, most places are closed and it's called the New Year holidays. And New Year holidays, like any other, is a time of rest and family. A lot of people go back to meet their families, travel back. This year, because of the corona situation, a lot of people have not been able to travel back, but it is a time for spending with your family and resting. So Japanese people who live in other cities go back home to visit their families.
한국 반지역의 목함랑 구동통에 탕탕이 녹 탕탕 치나 만데랑 바 아안 시티 동급바랑 바 송탕랑치 송래양치야. 마하리코 그롱나 금메간 리앙롱플라.
Ia bersih cenga song tangci songre na manja gen cemoba. Nuk ni manderang na mean singi dong tokeng ani gemen cenga nuk kepako metel bea.
Duga colrango ba nuk ni mekangrango ba a manderangan yan deke takaba decoration rang ko donna ya.
These decorations are known as kadomatsu, which basically is a decoration of bamboo, pine, depending on the region. The flowering kale, or in some cases, it could also be the ume plant.
Ia dapat decoration rang para Japanese chide kadomatsu ne aga na ni decoration rang ko duka chol rang ko don ronga. Pai nara chingi shilong kiat takapa bol ne aga na ka chiku chide shilong kiat takapa bol aro bamboo ba wa'a aro sa kobi takapa pul donga kale pul kale ne aga na kobi dake neka wa pul ko aro un baksana ume ara plum Japanese plum uko iko yagmuko donne thariya
and these decorations are a symbol of temporary housing for the spirit, ancestral spirit, to welcome them into your homes to bring good fortune, good luck, health and prosperity for the coming year.
Japanese rande bebera janggi thanganyo Ruute ansenge namme janggi thange ansenge aro ansenge gam janggi thanganiko misokanina chaksonaru padake noktangtango hariya je dakode achu ambini janggi ni spirit namgapa mateko rum chaksoa 벌써 그 딸나 파티안이랑 아로 남급아 파티안이랑 코라바나 그따르게 게또 바녹녹 마캉오 돈롱아.
Usually, after the New Year celebrations are over on January the 7th, these kadomatsus are taken to special shrines and burned with a prayer in order to release the deities back into their heavenly home. So this is a Shinto practice. Shinto, 비소니 Shinto religion, but Shinto practice, Buddhism 니 Shinto practice. 아로 젠살롭 New Year celebration January 스니요 마쳤다하 우노데 이아코 shrine 치나라 앙에 남메르케 비에 소에 갈나겠다 나가.
There are a lot more New Year traditions. The osechi ryori, which is a sweet and salty side dish. The ozoni, which is a special kind of soup. And the otoshidama, which is a gift money that you give to the children on New Year's Day. There are many New Year celebration practices, traditional ones, in Japan. But today, I only have time for this many. So I will see you next time. Bye! Thank you for watching!
Thank you for watching! Bye!